Yeah, have everything at 3.
Okay.
Okay, let me know if that actually fixes things. It probably did.
Dun, 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 dun. R1 is attacking, by the way. Circle plus Xamalog is docking, rolling. Lock on with R3.
No, I really hate it when games have to use lock on with R3. I really don't like using the analog sticks for them. Okay, it says the audio sounds good now.
L1 is blocking. Triangle is to dual wield. Like that. And then if you press L2 and R2 together, you do a special attack with weapons that uses the blue gauge. Which is basically magic.
Yeah.
No, it's FP. It's force points. That's what it's called in this game. And then your green bar is stamina, which lets you do stuff. You don't want that empty. Or, well, it can empty, but you don't want it to be empty near a person.
Is the mooning glitch still in this game? Or was it patched?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You know the mooning glitch where, you know, if someone bowed before you, whatever, then
it would show them their butts.
Yeah, their clothes would go through and it would show their bare butts.
I have never seen that, but whatever.
Yeah, I've seen it, but I don't know if it was patched or not.
Heal. Then I got the rest thing.
Okay, so I'm assuming that campfires are also the same way you save?
Those are bonfires.
Well,
no, pretty much every step in this game is autosave.
Autosave, okay.
Literally everything you do is autosave. Every time you die, every enemy you kill unless you're up to the bonfire.
Well, that doesn't make a fun let's play. It makes it better for streaming because...
No, it actually does make it for a fun let's play, trust me. People.
No, what I'm saying is that, like, if you mess up or the recording messes up, then you can't fix it.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I'm saying, it would make for a bad let's play, in my opinion.
Well, people do it anyway.
Yeah, because you do not want, like...
corrupted stuff.
Yeah, you don't want a corrupted file if you're recording a let's play for a game like this.
Die!
That's the biggest thing I have a problem with auto-saving games. That's why I won't do a
let's play. R2 is heavy attack, by the way.
Like, that's why I won't do a let's play for Batman game.
Like, if you're just doing this, you can do attack. It's gonna get real bad real quick. And I'm getting the crap away from him. First boss! And this boss is actually kind of difficult if you don't know what you're doing. Oh gosh, he recovered quicker!
Yeah, I can tell that you already lost like a third of your health.
Yeah, exactly. Square uses items, by the way. Also, don't...
I'm assuming that the green bar is for...
Sandwiching.
Yeah, okay.
Stamina. It lets you do crap ball, as people say. Also, blocking will not let it recover as fast, so...
I mean, what happens if you touch the bloodstain?
It shows people's deaths.
Oh, okay. So I'm assuming that
you can summon other people in this world, but it's really difficult to see this game from what I hear. Well, it's not difficult, it's just a pain in the world.
So when you say summon...
It lets people summon the phantom, like the player...
Okay, players, okay.
Yeah,
that's what I was thinking.
But I think there's probably healing items that you use and they're gone for good in this game, because they're more better game. Well, that was Venom. Woo-hoo-hoo-hee-hee!
Yeah, now we're down to 4 people again.
Darn it. I couldn't get away fast.
You are dead.
Yeah.
You died. My turn.
Have fun.
Let's see if I can do this.
You respawn at the bonfire you rest at, by the way.
There were enemies on the way to the boss fight.
Yeah. There.
Crap.
So, lock on with R3, that's very important.
And with R1 is...
attack.
Swing, okay.
R2 is heavy, L1 is block. Circle with analog... dodges. If you hold straight in circle, you run.
Yeah.
But that uses stamina as well. There you go. You gotta make
two
a judgment.
Aren't necessary,
there's
so.
Also judgment calls, really.
What is that?
That's a message. Either players will help you with those.
Uh huh. Or they'll screw
you. Will give
you
encouragement.
Yeah.
Will say that you will die here, or they will troll you. When I say troll, you could have done a dropping attack. Sorry.
I didn't even notice that he was there.
Yeah, you could have done a dropping attack.
I forgot
attack.
That he
if you
was
drop
there.
Off an edge and hold R1, you do a dropping attack on him.
Yeah.
He has a bow and arrow, you might... If he raises it to shoot at you... Block.
Yeah, I know, that's why I dodged.
Okay, yeah, you have to make a judgment call on some things. Either blocking or dodging. That's
that guy is just right there. I'm just gonna leave him be.
Yeah, there's a that's a big thing in this game. Judgment calls, like, do I block or do I roll away and run? Mm-hmm. That's important. That green orb right there is
oh, he's already up.
Yeah.
That is the bad.
The green orb thing lets you get your souls back, which is experience.
Oh, money. Flute.
So you might want to grab this.
Why did I say flute? Flute. Oh, my. I can't get up.
Go ahead and grab the green orb.
Where's the green orb?
Turn to the left. Unlock. There he is. There you go. So even if you die, you'll have the souls back. If you can't recover your souls when you die, you lose them forever.
Oh, okay.
That's very important. You're not doing too bad on your time.
Oh,
really?
Floop! Why am I saying floop instead of frick? I'm sorry
to heal, don't forget.
I'm sorry if the one guy I know, Sammy, is actually watching this. I'm sorry if it's stealing your thing. Okay, now what were you saying? Square
to heal. You can switch items. That's square, that's triangle.
Oh!
Yeah, and you heal in real time, and you can get hit while you're healing.
God, that is bad.
Yeah.
Whew.
Your stamina ran out. You can't
oh, no. Well, at least it didn't take that much damage.
True. Non-
oh, I accidentally pressed X.
You gotta be really good with the time. You gotta know where your buttons are.
Yeah, I keep wanting to use X instead of R1 for like
attacking.
Yeah, attacking. Because
Out of Estus class.
Well,
so
I don't care. I want to at least have a chance against this thing.
Well, you gotta get in close to hit him. So wait.
Oh my.
Yeah, that attack is. Dodge. Yeah, there you go. Dodge towards him and hit him, and then dodge away quickly.
Ah! Oh, dang it.
You shouldn't try to go in too far, otherwise you get...
Here it is. Halfway.
This is where you probably die. Get away from him. You're trying to do too much.
I know.
You can't be greedy like that in Dark Souls.
I know, I'm just...
Oh my god. It pretty much one hit almost takes away your stamina if you're blocking, so...
Yeah.
Unless you're playing Disney Plus, then...
Oh,
well...
I didn't notice that he was gonna...
Crap, Sulkin, rest in peace now.
Yep. Oh, your turn.
Alrighty. Third time's a charm? Maybe. It was the third time's charm for me last time.
Asa says, not sure if I want to play some Kingdom Hearts or Pokemon. And second comment, I actually kind of want to play Dark Souls 3 now. I don't think you want to play Dark Souls 3. Just think of, what would you compare it to? Since he said Kingdom Hearts, I'd say Critical Level 1.
Yeah.
That's what I would compare it to. I don't know if it's actually that difficult. Wait a minute, do they actually give you stuff?
Yeah, they give you souls.
Oh.
Experience points, currency, whatever.
Oh.
Okay, you know... Yeah, I'm gonna go heal real quick. I don't care if the enemies respawn.
Oh, they do respawn?
Yeah. After you rest at a bonfire, all enemies respawn, except bosses and mini-bosses. Like, special enemies.
Okay, that's good.
But sometimes, enemies might look like special enemies, but they're not, and then they come back, and it's like, I want to kill myself. Drop. R1. Rex. Get wrecked, you fool. Get wrecked. Yeah.
He says, that would be a great game to do a straight challenge on. Does it mean Dark Souls 3 or Kingdom Hearts 2 Critical Level 1? I'm not sure what he means.
I'm gonna get my souls back real quick. Got him.
Oh, okay, so you don't have to stand in place to grab it, okay?
No. Nope, backing up. You wanna make sure you have stamina to dodge. That's
yeah,
a general.
I noticed. Oh, he means Dark Souls 3, okay.
Oh, yeah. People have done crazy things, holy... in this game.
You know, there's actually, I saw this one video, I didn't get to actually finish it, but some guy actually completed Kingdom Hearts 2 Critical Level 1 with zero deaths. I don't even want to know how he did that.
Yeah. Now, that attack is a pain in the butt. That shoulder bash.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, well, didn't dodge right. That was bad. Yep, okay, I'm back in crap. Oh, nope.
Yeah, well,
I don't want anything to do with you in your hand of death. Thank you very much. No, thank you. Okay. I mean, yes, I don't know.
I thought you were going to say biscuit. I've never heard the term beehive.
You know what? I just made it up if it didn't exist before. Come here. Come on. Come on. I've fought in bigger things than Bloodborne. Alone.
Would you say that Bloodborne or this game is more difficult?
This game, definitely.
Yeah, considering that this is technically a Souls game, I'm like...
Well, Bloodborne is a Souls game, and it's...
But at the same time, it isn't.
Yeah. Certain Souls games have been deemed a little bit easier, but there's... Even the easiest games, Dark Souls 2 and Bloodborne, are still hard games. I'm just going for it. Yep,
you win.
I don't... I got the coiled sword, whatever. Oh wait, that's the thing up ahead.
So you want to keep playing, or do you want to switch off since you beat a boss? We have like around 20 minutes left, so it's up to you.
Let's just keep playing.
No, I'm talking about like switching off, like.
Oh no.
No, I'm talking about like you play or me play is what I'm saying.
I'm good.
Okay.
I don't know why that gave me a broken straight sword. That's about worthless. And we have to travel from this bonfire too. Lothric. Yay!
How far is that?
Instant teleportation. That's how far.
Oh.
Because that's another thing of the bonfires. You teleport anywhere you've been to a bonfire before.
It's interesting.
That's in pretty much every game, Souls game. Except Bloodborne did it a little differently with, like, there's this hub area they had too. Like, it was the Hunter's Dream. And they had lanterns instead of the bonfires. And they had a gravestones. And they had the teleportation list on them. Oh, but in recent, like, Souls games, they've been doing only one way to level up, and that's at a certain lady. Like, Dark Souls 2 was the Emerald Herald. Bloodborne was the living doll. She was like a living doll, literally. And then for this one, it's the Firekeeper. I don't know if she has a name. I haven't been that far into the game yet.
Because you stepped out that door.
Yeah. Ah, Cookie McDougals.
Pineapples.
Oh, Cookie. There's a guy with a... That dog is creepy.
Oh, there's another guy with their crossbow.
I saw the crossbow. Where is he?
Oh, he's up there.
How did... Come here. Come here, you piece of dog doo-doo. Where did he... What the...
This is turning out to be hilarious.
Screw it, I'm gone. Don't care.
He's right there.
There he is. I can't get to him from here. I have to... Oh, gosh. Nope. Taking care of the archer first.
So, I assume you can't jump either.
I think there's a way to jump. It's just a pain in the butt. That is not...
Well, he's trying to jump, at least.
Whoa! Okay, that was bullcrap.
Yeah, that kind of was.
But then again, Dark Souls doesn't care about your feelings at all.
Then you have a faster one. That doesn't help at all either.
Okay. I can handle this. Won't you work? There we go. Darn it. Did it.
Well, there's a two more down.
I saved the world.
And you're still on fire.
No, that's actually
No,
what...
I'm making a joke.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, as I was about to say, that actually is what's supposed to be going on right now. Douchebag, I am the winner. Not you. Let me guess, yep, okay. No, I can't do it. Ow. Okay, Mr. Archer, you noggle. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Nope.
Okay, then.
Yep, enemies do that, and I don't know what this is called. But it is a pain in the butt, because he is borderline almost a boss at this point.
He could pass for a boss.
Oh, yeah. The amount of damage is healthy.
He's more annoying than
Oh, yeah, he's way more annoying.
Like, more annoying than
See? See how much damage I did? I did almost none. I'm gonna run away now. Nope. Or not. I have made a horrible, horrible decision.
Oh, he's not even moving.
Gives me a thought. I just got a bow.
True, but then once you use the bow, he'll probably come right after you.
I can't use the bow, because I don't have the dexterity. Of course I don't.
You don't have the right stats?
Nope, I need 19 dexterity, and I think I only have 13.
Are you gonna... shouldn't have done that. Oh, that person's still alive.
Ah!
Now he isn't.
He's not.
He did.
Nope. I'm doping the heck out of this. Nope. Bonfire. Nope.
You know, I would laugh if he was following you, but he's too big to do that.
Yeah, he don't care anymore. Yeah, those enemies are a pain in the butt. I'm not even gonna deal with it.
Yeah, but I thought the enemies respawn when you use,
They do. But
okay.
I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna go away the first time I went through here. I will kill all of the innocents.
Are they really innocent though?
I don't know. Technically they're not trying to kill me, but I don't really care.
Apparently he made some of them angry.
Okay, I was blocking. I was holding L1. Come on, game.
Dragons! Tales of Zesty. If only Harold James actually would be streamed on this.
That would be.
Thanks
he's
a lot.
He didn't die. Okay, now he's dead.
Thanks a lot, Tales Team. And Namco. Or Namco, Bandai, whatever you want to call yourselves.
General rule of thumb, you probably want to use the ladder to get down somewhere. Otherwise, you'll probably die. Okay, you shield jerk. Backstab!
Dropping like flies.
I should go up here. It's totally safe up here. No, it's not!
Dragons!
It also can breathe fire. That's bad. And yes, that would probably get seasonal.
Was it called Dragon Tales? That show back in the day?
Yeah.
I think it was Dragon Tales.
Also, if you get up here.
That is one evil Spyro. I miss Spyro.
I do too. Also,
curse you, Activision, for ruining Spyro.
Also, if you try to go down here,
uh-huh.
The dragon will also flame for up down here. But I have strategy for this.
Yeah, and you also have a... Yeah, you have an archer.
Now I don't.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, that's right.
Okay. And he's trying to kill you, so you really need to heal at this point.
Yeah, I was hurt from Derby. Wait, no.
Yeah, wait till right after he finishes and then get it out.
Oh gosh, it hit me! How? What?
Apparently, you weren't paying attention.
That was bullcrap. Okay. And now run like crap! Gotta go fast.
How fast would a craft run? I'm talking about like if it had legs. Like, if it actually had legs.
Yeah.
That's just a stupid conversation I should stop.
Probably. Okay, that enemy is annoying.
The thing is, you kept telling me to use the lock-on system and you weren't doing it yourself.
Darn it! I hate when the enemy shield bash you. Oh. This enemy is the most annoying thing. Oh gosh. He had more range than I thought he did. Come on. Really? No. Okay. That door is locked. Also, there's another one of those mutating enemies up through here. It's one of those, so you know what? Nope. Just noping out of that right away.
Like Homer Simpson going through the bushes?
Pretty much. Yep, okay, no.
Austin asks, how is the torture going? I am actually not playing right now because I'm waiting for John to die. But if he doesn't soon, then we're probably just going to end the stream.
Yeah. Nope, shoot me with an arrow, bro. Ow. I probably will die down here, though, because there is an enemy down here. Oh, gosh!
What are you doing?
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh!
You're dead.
Yep. I couldn't remember how to attack down ladders. Crap.
Well, at least you kept getting your butt smacked.
Uh-huh.
He wanted some of that Dark Soul Moody.
Oh, and me saying that I was the ashen dirty one is cut out. Okay.
Okay, which way did you go? Was it down here?
Yeah. Well, that's the only way to go.
This way?
Yeah.
That's fine. Okay, because I don't know what is down through this area.
Careful. Unless you want to fight McKnight McDouchebag.
Let me look around.
That's the only way to go.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, because there's a dragon right there. I'm just looking at everything. Okay, I was about to say, that better not be porn.
No.
I was about to say, if it was a nude corpse, I would have to edit that out for the highlights.
Really, the corpses, even if they are nude, don't show
He says
anything.
He's randomly spinning around in his chair. I think he's had too much sugar. Oh, so, wait a minute, you lose money when you die, too?
You lose all your souls, yeah.
Oh, boy.
That is what makes it really hard.
Hello.
If you want to go the way I go, you have to go down. Yeah.
Yeah, I was just trying to kill him. Okay, is there anyone down here? Yes. Oh, no.
Oops. There's two enemies.
What the flu? Okay, why do I keep saying flu?
I don't know, but you already have to heal.
Yeah. I mean, I'm...
Not down that way. You gotta go through the door.
Yeah, I see. Yeah. Like, if... Sam ever sees this highlight, then I am sorry for using floof. I am so sorry for using floof because I know that is...
Your thing?
Yeah, I know it's his thing.
It's his thing,
and
yeah.
Frick is my thing, so... It's just that...
And personally, I just cuss most of the time,
yeah,
actually.
I don't. You know me better.
I
so,
know. But most of the time, I just like to cuss, personally.
I just don't like to cuss at all.
Oh, yeah, because you died, all the embers are off you now. That means your health bar's shortened. Otherwise, someone's also going to come up behind you.
Oh, my. Oh, I didn't mean to...
R1.
I know,
L1, R1. Circle. Dodging. Things.
I was not doing very well. I was using that.
Also, you might want to just run past those guys up ahead because one of them mutates. Or whatever that thing is. I don't know, that's the
only
thing.
He says, now he's feeling dizzy and sick to his stomach after doing that.
Good job, dummy.
Well, I'm going to heal up again. I keep wanting to get the controls mixed up for Kingdom Hearts. I want to use square as shield, and I want to use X as attack.
And Souls players would be very angry with you.
Yes, I'm sorry if I like Kingdom Hearts more than Dark Souls. I can't help it.
It's a
better game series.
Most people would be mad about that, but
it is a better game series. Like, from what I've seen of Dark Souls anyways.
Once you get into it, it becomes a really fun game, but you have to just run past them.
Okay, so one of them is...
Yeah, they will mutate into the weird snake thing.
All of them?
Not all of them, one of them.
Okay.
But still, you do not want to fight on the rooftop. Not that thing. Go down the ladder. There you go.
Yeah. Oh my. Yep, down.
He won't follow you. Just run. Circle plus down on ladders makes you go fast. Yeah, it'll make you slide.
Oh!
Archer.
Well, I didn't see
him. There's two archers, by the way. Oh, there's my souls. But you know. And, yeah. Kill the archer real quick. Also, there's going to be another person. Might just want to... Yeah. And also, apparently, there's going to be another person, because I completely forgot about him. He's probably going to come up behind you.
Yeah, that's why I'm waiting for him to come up, so that way he won't poke me in the butt like he did you.
I think R2 will do a down attack on a ladder. You might want to test it out before you, like, head down.
Yeah, that's it.
R2. Okay.
Yeah.
I completely forgot about that.
I'm waiting for the person to come, but no one is.
Maybe the guy I knocked off at first didn't die, and he was coming up back up the ladder.
Yeah.
One of the three guys up there, because I knocked one of them off. Remember?
Oh well.
Okay. I completely forgot other people. Now you want to be careful because up ahead is a really strong enemy.
Yeah, it's the boss from the last time.
No.
Well, it looks like the same thing.
Well, it's different. It's not a boss, but...
It looks like the boss.
It will murder you.
Please tell me there aren't any other enemies around.
Not in this little area, but up ahead there are, so...
Okay.
Be very careful.
Oh, no, 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 no.
That's an important item. Not, like, a key item, but a good item. That's, you know, useful. Press X to get rid of that screen window.
Oh, okay.
There you go.
I'm waiting... Where did he go?
Over there. Oh. Yeah, the lock-on will dissipate if you get too far away.
Yeah. Ah.
Yeah.
Oh. I meant the shield.
You don't care about your shield.
Nope.
You're about to die.
Yeah, I'm dead. You know, I think this is actually a good time to just end the stream.
Yeah.
Because it's heading on 8 o'clock, and... Yeah.
Oh, rest in peace, our souls and Dark Souls.
Yeah, well, I did make it far, at least.
Yeah.
Farther than last time, anyways.
Yeah. The only reason I died is because I forgot that R2 is the down attack on the ladder.
Yeah, and you kept getting poked in the butt.
I kept trying to use R1 and down, like, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Instead of, but I forgot that R2 is the, well then again that's strong attack. Poke him in the butt.
Dorian's expected a full 100% run. Has anyone 100%ed any Dark Souls game? Like, I assume, like, at least the first or two.
Technically,
but the third
you
one,
can
I don't
never
know.
Really 100% because the game keeps going on and on and on.
Oh,
as
my.
Of New Game Plus.
Mm.
I mean, you can collect all the items.
So it's
kind of
like Persona, then.
You can defeat all the bosses, you can collect all the items, and then, you know, stuff like that, but by Gerard standards, like the completionist, there's technically not a way to completely finish the game because it keeps going on and on and
so
on.
So it's kind of like Persona, where
plus New Game
you
Plus,
have to always get new Personas because you can't get them all in one run.
Yeah,
basically.
And New Game Plus, the enemies get stronger as well. Every New Game Plus, I think up to a point, the enemies get stronger. So yeah.
I feel sorry for people that play Dark Souls like that. I couldn't do that.
I do.
No, I'm talking about, like, New Game Plus.
Yeah.
New Game Plus.
Oh, yeah. It gets really... Yeah, sometimes it... But, I mean, you're at a high enough level that, at the beginning, you can still manage
so
it.
So, is there a mode that, like, if you play it, and... You know how, I am the Night mode from the Batman games, where if you die, then you have to restart from the beginning of the game. Does
no,
that exist? That should exist in Dark Souls.
That would be an interesting thing.
I would want to see someone do that.
I mean, people who have challenges set up for themselves that probably do that, but, there's not an actual mode. There's only one mode in this game, and that's this.
Well, it's difficult enough, but I would like to see, like a mode where you just, you know, play the game, you die, you have to start from the beginning of the game. I would
like,
love to see
survival
like
mode in Diablo, or hardcore mode in Diablo.
I would just like to see someone tackle that.
I played hardcore mode in Diablo once. It was not a fun time.
But
well, Diablo 3, I didn't play Diablo 1 or 2. I know that's heresy to some people out there, but I don't care. I don't play PC gaming, so I didn't get to play 1
I
or
doubt
2.
Anyone that's watching has even played Diablo.
Diablo 3 was actually pretty fun. Except Chapter 2 with the desert. Oh, I hate deserts.
As I said, we're just going to go ahead and end off the stream. So thank you guys for joining. This has been Revolution with my friend John.
Ooh.
And the highlights of this will be on YouTube within like the next few days, hopefully. Unless I get like just, I don't know, college assignments
or
whatever. But I don't have anything going on with college at the moment, so it'll probably be
especially
out this weekend.
The highlights
hopefully.
Of Dark Souls 3 is going to get a lot of views because people are going to watch us
maybe.
Suffer.
I don't know if I'm going to have the JoJo and Dark Souls thing separate together. I don't know yet. But
we'll
see.
Yeah.
So, as I said, we'll just see you guys later.
Bye-bye.